I'm back with another video. It has been so long. I always do this. Well, and this is the first time that I've kind of like taken like a little break since posting. But today is May 31st. It is 2:58. It's a Thursday and I woke up feeling motivated and ready. I mailed the vape giveaway for the winners and also I'm about to go return some stuff in the mall that I got. I literally just got the wrong size. I've done a little bit more than that. I feel like I've gotten a lot of stuff done, so that's always a good thing. Today's video is not one of those boohoo, I'm crying, I'm so sad. Like, of course I'm still working on bettering myself and learning how to make myself happy. So today's video is all about, you know, showing that over time people can change and things can change. It literally just takes time for things to get better. I want to show you guys and prove to you guys that I can do it and you can do it. I'm going to be talking about some life updates, some life changes, and things that have been going on that I haven't really told you guys about yet. Let's just take a minute to appreciate my earrings. They're like an elephant, but they're from Pretty Little Thing. This is from Sufiel and this is from Target, I believe. The first order of business. I, Jaden Ashley, am moving out. If you stay updated with my stuff, you know kind of what's been going on, what happened, where I am now. But for those J-Bays or for you new subscribers that don't know who I am Jaden. I am a social influencer and I graduated high school literally a year ago yesterday and I moved to Tallahassee and went to community college. I dropped out to pursue YouTube and just being an influencer and eventually becoming a business owner. So I'm kind of just working on that. Things changed and once that happened, I moved back to Jacksonville because I couldn't afford to live there at the time because I didn't have a full-time job. I was just doing YouTube. So while I've been back for like since January, February, March, April, May, June. It's about to be June. I've been here for almost 6 months. I don't know. Actually, I think I moved back in February. I just feel like I've been miserable just being here, just feeling stuck. The few friends I do have live in Tallahassee. The modeling troupe that I literally got into right before I left, they're all there. And it's like my family, my friends are there. My mom and sister, my family, my real family are here, but my family is there. One day I was laying in my bed trying to figure out like, Jaden, what can you do to make yourself happy? So it just kind of hit me. I was like, well, what if I move back to Tallahassee? My Billy, which is like my big in a sorority, it's a modeling troupe, sort of like a sorority, but they call her my Billy. Big Eye, Little Eye is what it stands for. I'm going to be moving in with her. And then I think it's my aunt within the whole family. That's who else I'm living with. Her name is Day and Rachel. So they were looking for a third roommate and the opportunity was there and I took it. So August 1st, I will be moving to Tallahassee in my apartment with them. I'm super excited. It's a 3-3, not a 4, and it's like a townhouse style kind of thing, and I'm ready for a fresh start. And besides just that, I'm also going to be going to cosmetology school, which it's not like regular school, so don't be like, Jaden, you're still going back to school. It's literally not. I'm just doing hair, makeup, stuff like that the whole time to get a license for a backup. Also, if I feel like that could help my career in the future, I will have it. That way I don't have to go back to school. And right now, while I'm not really doing as much as I will be in the future, I thought I might as well get it now. I have GI Bill from my dad, which he was in the army, so I had a little bit of that left. I used some of it for my one semester at TCC, and then I can use the rest of it for cosmetology school. So I will be moving to Tallahassee, going to cosmetology school, and hoping to get more involved with the modeling troupe there. I'm still gonna post, if anything, I'll be posting moving vlogs and roomie vlogs and videos and stuff like that because they're a little bit older, so they're a lot more mature, and I had issues with my roommates in the past, which we're not gonna get into that one just yet. I might do a video on it in the future, but people grow out of friendships, which I'm okay with. Obviously, I've learned how to do it. I'm kind of over it at this point. I'm tired of trying to force people to be in my life. I'm just kind of going to be starting fresh, starting new. I'm going to try not to go out as much and go to clubs. I just need to make sure I keep myself focused because that is one of the main things. And I know in Tallahassee, it's really easy to get wrapped up in the parties and the this and the that. Maybe being with older roommates might help me mature a little bit more and just stay focused. So I'm just really excited. Well, first, I told my sister and she was like, dude, it. She just wants me to be happy, and I told my dad and he was like, do it. So the only person I was having trouble telling was my mom because she wanted me to move back anyways. She's a mom. She wants everyone to live with her. Realistically, I can't live with my mom for the rest of my life. So I have to take initiative to sign the lease and everything like that. And so now that's finalized. I actually just signed my contract slash lease yesterday. So there's a lot of stuff up and coming. I have so much stuff that I want to do, and I'm just kind of managing myself at this point. So I am looking for a manager manager slash management company. There is a few things in the works right now with that, but you know, it takes a lot more than just one or two people to turn one person into a whole brand that is like worldwide and known. So that's kind of the ultimate goal, is to get myself out there and just be the best influence and role model for you all that I can be. This journey has been incredibly amazing and stressful, and I have just grown as a person so much. I look at myself from like literally last summer, and compared to now, I am a whole different person. Half the people that were in my life aren't in my life. I still talk to a few, which is great. I'm just done trying to control what happens, because I feel like the more I do that, the more disappointed and upset I get. I have to start packing. I have to start going through all of my stuff. When I moved into my Tallahassee apartment, I brought in way too much stuff, but I ended up organizing it to where everything was in this perfect spot. So when I moved out really fast because I had to leave. I just brought home a whole bunch of junk, and so now I have to go through all of it. I want to start furniture shopping because the living room is furnished, but my bedroom isn't, and I'm not gonna bring my little small day bed that I have at my mom's house. I plan on getting all new furniture and stuff like that. So if you guys know any good companies, you all know that I love pink, gray, white, stuff like that. So send me pictures if you have any ideas. I'm so excited for this next part of my life. I feel like this is what I need to kind of get started and really push myself. Another person I actually did talk to is Tyreek's mom. Me and her communicate actually a lot. I don't really talk about it that much because, I mean, it's just kind of my personal business, but I feel like sharing it with you all now. She's like a second mom to me. She's always been there through everything with me and Tyreek. She's always kind of helped us through our issues and all of that stuff. So I called her and asked her. She was like, well, Jaden, just do whatever makes you happy. And so that's what I'm going to do. I did tell Tyreek. He told me to do what makes me happy. So he's excited for me as well. He does live there. Nothing's changing. We're still not together. None of that. And as far as that goes, I am single. I'm not ready to mingle. I'm just trying to love myself and push myself to be the best I can be. So I honestly couldn't have done any of that without you guys. And I'm sitting here right now trying to act like I do not have the worst cramps ever. And if you're a girl, you know it's just so uncomfortable. I think I'm good. But this will be one of the last breakdown slash life update videos for a little while, because after this video, I'm going to grind. I'm going to put out good content. More videos with Tyreek possibly are coming soon. I'm trying to decide if I want to go that route or not. Because in the end of the day, I am my own brand, and I can't rely on anyone else for anything. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. I know it was a lot of me just blabbling on and talking and talking, but I really wanted to just sit down and just kind of, you know, tell you all what's going on, tell you all what's going to happen. And yeah, I also just started my job at the Florida Department of Transportation. I am the signals operator. If you ever have issues with some lights or traffic signs or whatever, I am the signals operator. So I do that, and I work like 10-hour shifts. So I'm trying to obtain a normal life and also do this stuff as well, so when I go to work, no one knows who I am. Like, I've told like two people, which they're a little bit younger than my friends. They asked me like why I got the job and everything, and it was just kind of to keep me busy because I was having a lot of free time and just getting bored and upset. I felt myself going into like a darker place, realizing how unhappy I was. So I was like, okay, if I get a job, I can meet new people, you know, it'll kind of force me to grow up, and this job is a very important job. So yeah, I'm excited for myself. I'm happy, guys. Thank you for pushing me to be the best me I can. So many people do support me, and I'm starting to learn that and realize that. Honestly, without you, I couldn't be here. I wouldn't have 100,000 subscribers. I wouldn't almost be at 40k Instagram followers, which if you don't follow me on Instagram, please do that. I'm gonna put my little thingy right here, trying to get to 40k, and I think at 40k I'm gonna do a giveaway. I'm trying to give away as much stuff as possible. I'm also gonna be selling a lot of my clothes on Depop and Poshmark. I'm gonna try and put my usernames on here because my description box is just starting to get too full. Yeah, if you are interested in buying some of my stuff, my gently used clothes, then go check that out. I love you all so much. Thank you so much for watching. This journey has been amazing, and I look forward to what's to come. Be sure to give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe, turn on my post notifications, head over to the vlog channel. I'm working on that slowly but surely. But yeah, thank you so much. I love you. Stay fabulous.